Solve 9x squared minus 8 equals 0. We'll solve this quadratic equation by extracting roots. We begin by isolating x squared. To do that, we'll add 8 to both sides of the equation. That'll leave us with 9x squared equals 8. And then dividing both sides by 9, we have x squared equals 8/9. Next, we apply the square root property. In other words, we could take the square root of both sides, don't forget the plus or minus. That'll leave us with x equals plus or minus the square root of 8 over 9. Simplifying, we have plus or minus the square root of 8 divided by the square root of 9. Now 8 is 4 times 2, so the numerator simplifies. The square root of 8 simplifies as 2 square root of 2, divided by the square root of 9, which is 3. So in this case, we get two solutions, x equals negative 2 square root of 2 over 3, or x equals positive 2 square root of 2 over 3.